Hey, I made a new sketch for the client car you asked me. What do you think?
Oh, that looks great, but they asked for a shorter back.
All right. Okay, what do you think now?
It's even better. Let's see them in the wind tunnel.
Yeah, I'm wondering if this tail makes it turbulent. So I'm going to define a wind tunnel. And I'm going to place the sit-on car in the wind tunnel. And let's see how the air flows through the car. Okay, here comes the first streamline. That looks good. That looks pretty good. Doing the same now for the hatchback car. And let's see the air through that car. Well, it looks more streamlined than I expected. I'm kind of worried about that tail though.
Can we take a deeper look here?
Yeah, you can make a cross section here. Call it set on. And select those tailwinds. And now I can plot them. And a new plot. 15 maximum meters per second wind speed. And let's see that. Okay. Okay, so it starts here. Here comes the plot. Okay. That's the set on car. I'm gonna do the same cross section. For the hatchback. Select the region. And plot the hatchback. So we'll look at that. Well, the profile is slightly different, but there's less turbulence, less negative wind than in the setup.
Looks promising. Let's compare their drag coefficients. Hmm.
Right. So I'm plotting the drag and I'm selecting, this is the first car. And I'm making a slider here, 0-1. Let's see where that comes out. Okay, so that's right there, is the set on. Just rerun that for the hatchback.
Oh, that's great.
It's better.
Let's work on this one. Thank you.
Thank you.